it's Sherry Lee, and you're watching PhilippineNews.com.
I think we're waiting for music.
We're waiting for music.
There we go. Okay. Lily is a member of the International Mensa Organization. This is Delegate Number 2, Lily Kim.
Delegate number 3, Ashley Ching.
Welcome to the stage, Delegate number 4, Victoria E. 2 years ago, Victoria founded the Associated Board of Youth Nonprofit in Chicago's Chinatown. This is Delegate number 4, Victoria E.
She has moved on to enjoying indoor rock climbing for 3 years now. Yeah. This is Jessica Lim, delegate number 7.
Next, let's meet delegate number 8, Jennifer Yao. She is a National Scholastic Award-winning poet who has been honored at Carnegie Hall by rapper Nick Cannon. She's also a USA Biology Olympiad semifinalist. This is Jennifer Yao, delegate number 8.
Time to meet delegate number 9, Sharon Chubb. Sharon recently returned from Philadelphia, standing behind Hillary Clinton as Hillary accepted her nomination in the Democratic National Convention. Delegate number 9, Sharon Chubb.
Joining us on stage now is delegate number 10, Erin Liu. Whether it's coaching gymnastics or being a reading mentor, she loves working with children. This is Erin Liu, delegate number 10.
Welcome on stage, delegate number 11, Daphne Nguyen. Believe it or not, Daphne is an upper belt in Muay Thai. This is Daphne Nguyen, your delegate number 11.
Thank you.
bring on delegate number 12, Christine Hara, a National Air Scholar. She is taking classes in 7 languages, with 4 spoken by people and 3 understood by computers. This is Christine Hara, delegate number 12.
Joining us on stage is delegate number 13, Nominder Dabajargal. Every day she volunteers at the Mongolian Youth Union of California and serves as its marketing director. For delegate number 13, Nominder Dabajargal.
Let's now welcome to the stage delegate number 14, Angela Huang. She's a San Francisco Giants fan, but admits she's a diehard Steelers fan. Her go-to comfort food is a delicious hot dog from Costco. This is delegate number 14, Angela Vaughn.
Welcome on stage, delegate number 15, Ali Gong. Ali, the fashion blogger, has worked with Banana Republic, Adidas, and Teen Vogue. This is delegate number 15, Ali Gong.
Joining us on stage now is delegate number 16, Lee Zhang. Besides starting an NGO to promote an organization that she works with, she's been hosting several events and online programming. This is Lee Zhang, delegate number 16. Delegate number 18, Linda Huang. Alongside medical students at UCLA, she organized a free podiatry clinic for the homeless population in Los Angeles. This is delegate number 18, Linda Huang.
In ballet competitions in China. This is delegate number 19, Cherry Gunn.
Here now is delegate number 20, Tatiana Rieger. She has published 2 children's books, the first at the age of 11, and is now working on a 3rd one. This is Tatiana Rieger, delegate number 20.
Alright, let's meet delegate number 21, Liesl Fernando. She's an avid cosplayer and has made over 15 costumes from scratch. This is Liesl Fernando, your delegate number 21.
It's time to meet delegate number 22, Ayumi Young. If you ask her what her favorite flower is, Ayumi would say sunflower, because it smiles a lot. So it's time to smile back to Ayumi Young, delegate number 22.
Welcome on stage, delegate number 24, CJ Lee. Let's welcome on stage, delegate number 23, Jane Dung. Lover of chocolate heart is with a package of Lindt chocolates. This is delegate number 23, Jane Dung.
Delegate number 24, CJ Lee. An art teacher, she has displayed her art in a number of galleries. This is CJ Lee, delegate number 24. Whoa!
Let's welcome on stage, delegate number 25, Crystal Lee. She gets an adrenaline rush whenever
she plans an event. The more chaotic an event, the more fun she has. This is delegate number 25, Crystal Lee.
Please welcome delegate number 26, Maya Gillis Chapman. She has been to 16 countries and counting. This is Maya Gillis Chapman, delegate number 26.
Let's welcome on stage delegate number 27, Tiffany Nguyen. Tiffany has been singing since she learned to talk and is currently a local singer for the Vietnamese community of Arizona. It's Tiffany Nguyen, delegate 27.
Welcome on stage, delegate number 28, Grace Dawn. When she was a freshman in college, she started her own nonprofit organization, Scholars United, which assists underprivileged students getting into college. This is delegate number 28, Grace Dawn.
Delegate number 29, Gina Sue. Gina was a competitive dancer, and she has also traveled to all 7 continents. Yes, including Antarctica and 53 countries. Delegate number 29, Gina Sue.
And that concludes our form and fitness phase.